Today we will learn how to create rows and columns. Now we have already a data here. This data contains rows and columns. As I told you in the previous video that Microsoft Excel workbook contain columns and rows. Each column represents with alphabets. And each rows represent with numbers. Each column represents with alphabets, and each rows represent with numbers. Now I want to create a column, so I want to create a new column. Just select this column total marks, then right click, then select insert. Now the new column is created. So I want to create a new column before obtained marks. If you want to create a column before obtained marks, then right click, then select insert. Now the new column is created before obtained marks. So let's create more columns. If you want to create a column before computer, so click on this column, right click, then select insert. So new column is created before computer. Now let's create some rows. If you want to create a row before George, first of all, select this row George, right click, then select insert. Row is created before George. Now let's create a row before John. For example, here is a John and I want to create a new row before John. So select this row, right click, then select insert. Now new row is created before John. Now let's delete these columns and rows. If you want to delete this column, first of all select this column. How to select a column? Now select this column here in alphabet J. For example, if you want to delete this column 1, select this area or alphabet. Now the whole column is selected. Right click, just select delete. Now the column is deleted. I want to delete a column 2. Now just click on this alphabet. The whole column is selected. Right click, then select delete option. The column is deleted. Now if you want to delete a column 3, just click on H alphabet. Now the whole column is selected. Right click and select delete column. So in the same way, let's delete some rows. I want to delete this row. First of all, click on number. Now the row is selected. Right click, then select delete option. Row is deleted. If you want to delete this row, click on this number. Now the entire row is deleted. Sorry, the entire row is selected. Right click and then select delete option. So the rows are deleted. So we can easily create rows and columns, and we can also easily delete rows and columns in Microsoft Excel workbook. Thanks for watching.